Hello, Beautiful, a Novel by Ann Napolitano is a story about family, tragedy, resilience, and the enduring impact of love. Set in Chicago, the novel spans several decades, following the lives of the Padovano family. William Padovano, the eldest of four children, is the central figure through whom the narrative unfolds. His sisters, Cecilia, Lucy, and Emilia, each play significant roles, shaping and being shaped by the events that befall the family. The Padovano family experiences their share of joy and sorrow, love and loss, giving readers a rich tapestry of human emotion and connection. The narrative begins in the 1980s when William, still a young boy, bears witness to his parents' tumultuous marriage. The father is loving but volatile, prone to fiery outbursts that leave the family on edge. The mother's mental stability is a constant concern, often leaving William to become the de facto caretaker of his younger sisters, as he tries to provide a sense of security amidst the unpredictability. This early responsibility instills in him a protective nature, informing his relationships and the decisions he makes throughout his life. The plot takes a critical turn when tragedy strikes during William's teenage years. The Padovano family is shattered by a horrific car accident, which claims the lives of his parents and youngest sister, Emilia. William, Cecilia, and Lucy are left to grapple with this devastating loss. They cope with their grief in different ways, with William withdrawing into himself, Cecilia throwing herself into work, and Lucy seeking solace in her friendships and budding romances. William eventually leaves home for college, where he meets the love of his life, a vibrant and ambitious student named Julia. Their connection is immediate and profound, and they soon marry. Despite their strong bond, William is haunted by his family's past, and the trauma of losing his family members looms large over his relationship with Julia. Struggling with the weight of his childhood experiences, William finds it challenging to open up, which creates tension in the marriage. As the Padovano siblings enter adulthood, Cecilia becomes a successful lawyer, while Lucy faces her own personal struggles, including relationships that mirror the instability of their parents' marriage. William and Julia, meanwhile, deal with the trials of their union, including difficulties conceiving a child and the complexities of balancing their professional lives with their personal desires and needs. Napolitano takes readers through the various milestones and setbacks the family faces, including joyous occasions like weddings and the birth of William and Julia's miracle baby. Moments of reconciliation and understanding between the siblings are juxtaposed against the backdrop of lingering pain and unresolved issues from their past. The story features poignant reflections on the nature of family bonds, the capacity for forgiveness, and the ways in which love can transcend even the most formidable obstacles. Throughout the novel, the author delves deep into the characters' psyches, expertly portraying their inner dialogues and emotional landscapes. The Padovano siblings each endeavor to make sense of their experiences and to carve out meaningful lives despite the heartache they have endured. The narrative eloquently explores themes of identity, the influence of parental relationships on children, and the ongoing process of healing from trauma. As the Padovano siblings mature and their lives take different paths, they remain interconnected through shared memories and a sense of duty to one another. They support and challenge each other, and their shared history serves as a foundation for their individual journeys. Cecilia becomes a source of strength. Lucy searches for her identity beyond her family's shadow, and William battles with the legacy of his childhood while striving to be a good husband and father. An exploration of the human condition, Hello Beautiful also delves into the complexities of navigating adulthood, parenthood, and the changing dynamics within a family over time. William's relationship with his daughters, particularly his eldest, who shows a remarkable resemblance to his lost sister Emilia, becomes a source of reflection and healing. As the story approaches its conclusion, the Padovanos are confronted with new challenges that test the strength of their relationships and force them to come to terms with their history. A significant event causes them to reevaluate what it means to be a family, and the siblings must decide whether they will allow the wounds of the past to dictate their future, or if they will forge a new path rooted in understanding and acceptance. Ultimately, Hello Beautiful is a multifaceted exploration of the human spirit, examining how individuals cope with the scars of their past while searching for the light of hope and happiness. Napolitano's narrative affirms the power of love as a transformative force, one that can heal even the deepest of hurts. The novel closes with a sense of hope as the Padovano family, though marked by the trials they've faced, emerges with a greater appreciation for life's fragility and the enduring strength of the bonds that hold them together. Through her evocative prose and heartfelt storytelling, Ann Napolitano crafts a narrative that resonates with anyone who has grappled with loss, faced family difficulties, or sought to understand the complex web of relationships that define us. Hello, Beautiful stands as a testament to the resilience of the human heart and the unshakable nature of familial love. You can listen to the full audiobook for free by following the URL in the description.